Thank you. I don't think I can catch up with that one.
Thank you.
a short one. Got enough turns in it.
Hey, you finding your feet out there?
1 foot at a time.
Purplish.
When not until 11. Still, I got up to 146, so that's.
Got another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
Charger would be an interesting one. That would be a nice pickup. I'd rather save my money for this. Nice. We're getting into off-road. At rep 8. That's gonna be a waste, but that is a nice vehicle. Not a good one. Miami Vice. That's nice. I'm just going by style. That is what I'm working for. 16. And it's gonna be a long time before I do that, I guess. Get that just to style it out. That's a nice car. That's a nice one too. Way at 22. But it's gonna be that long till I can create a love bug. Or Herbie. I still like the older designs for the Porsche over the newer ones. But even the newer designs are not that bad. Of the newer designs, I like this one. Can't afford anything, so I didn't think I'd be able to because I spent quite a bit. So I have the car where I need to be, I just need to get my rep to where it needs to be. Rep 7. Thank you.
Hey there. I left Lucas a message, but... Well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean, always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit, waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.
I got fish out there. There's absolutely no way I'm gonna catch up. Not doing that turn nearly right. I'm slowing down so much. And this is why I say I'm a horrible racer.
Thank you.
I'm impressed. Win the next race, and I'll give you a sweet, sweet suspension kit.
He's pretty quick at fitting an air filter.
Yeah, he can do it in his sleep, which is good because it's so boring. Don't let him slow you down now.
I won't.
I just got the okay to sell you some new parts. You're making friends in the right places.
go daytime. Let's see if he offers a race now. If not, then I'll switch to nighttime.
Away from that sweet suspension kit. If you're up for it, meet me outside the old raceway.
Could have been my score. I needed to get it over 150. Turns. I'm getting more and more used to them, so. We'll be right back. just lost control. Oh, and these times I really get used to drifting. Maybe. Seems to be drifting a lot more than I'm anticipating. I wonder if it's the road conditions or just the new speed. I just haven't gotten used to it yet. To the left side. There ain't no way I can make that turn that sharp.
And that suspension kit is yours.